Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. I want to thank everyone for watching and supporting this channel. And I welcome those who are watching my videos for the first time. Today I cook pasta vegetarian. Carrot and broccoli pasta. For this recipe I have pasta. I use fusilli, parmigiano reggiano, cherry tomatoes, bechamel, 1 carrot, broccoli, wine, onion and garlic. I cut the garlic and onion. Carrot, cherry tomatoes. I cut them in 4 . All the ingredients are ready prepared . It's time to cook . I switch on the gas . Oil onion and garlic. Carrots. Water boiling. I put salt. Pasta, bechamel, wine. Pasta in the sauce. Broccoli. Tomatoes, switch off, Parmesan cheese, Pasta ready. I will plate. Pasta with carrot and broccoli ready. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, make like, leave a comment below and share with friends. See you in the next video.